Hey guys, I'm Alireza and this is a 3ds Max mini tutorial. Here is a simple box that I converted to editable poly. There are many edges in this box. Okay, but I may have to delete some of them. And the question is, what is the correct way to remove the edges? The first way is to select them and press the delete key. Definitely it's not good. We remove all polygons around this edge. Okay, the second way is to select them and press the backspace key. Looks good. But we only remove the edges, not the vertices. And this is not an ideal method. The best way is to select them and press the Ctrl key and backspace key. Everything looks perfect now.